Ang pagkakaroon ng hangover at fatigue ay mga problemang halos nararanasan ng marami sa ating mga Pinoy. At kadalasan, atin ring binabaliwala. But they can pose a serious threat to our health in the long run. That's why there are now a number of remedies out there that promises to help solve these problems. At nagiging aware na ang mga ilang tao dito.
Sir, narinig niyo na po ba yung morning power?
Yes, narinig ko na yung morning power. Effective nga daw na pantanggal hangover, according sa mga kaibigan ko. Especially yung mga kaibigan kong Korean, yan ang sinasabi sa akin. Yun, morning power.
Sir, have you heard about morning power?
Oo, nasubukan ko na to. Ang galing nga eh. Dati nag-inom lang kami, tapos the next day, walang sakit ng ulo o kahit na ano. So, effective talaga yung morning power.
Have you heard about morning power?
Ay, nakita ko na yan.
Actually, na-try ko na to. Masarap siya. Nagtataka nga ako noon bakit morning power ang tawag sa kanya. Later on, na-realize ko na pang-anti hangover pala siya. Na effective naman siya. I think everyone should try it.
Hello po, have you heard about morning power?
Actually, nakabili na ako to sa Mercury Drug eh.
Okay. Tapos tumigil na rin ako mag-energy drink. Tapos trinay ko to, walang palpitation. Kaya tuloy-tuloy yung gamit ko nito.
Hello po, have you heard about morning power?
Morning power? Sabi nila hindi raw to energy drink. Anti-fatigue daw. Pero nung trinay ko naman, nawala agad pagod ko. Kaya sobra ko siyang nagustuhan. You should try it.
There may be reasons why people know certain brands. But for those who regularly confront hangover and fatigue, ang drink na mula sa Farmer & Brown is something worth to consider.
Morning Power is a unique formula of globefish and Japanese resin tree called Jovinia dulces. In the past, globefish are being boiled in Korea and then they will drink the soup for hangover. That was improved by Dr. Park, a scientist from Korea, and that is the modern-day morning power in a can. It is an anti-hangover because it will prohibit hangover to occur. Also, it is an anti-fatigue because it helps the liver to detoxify the toxins that goes into the liver and that will render you very well the morning after. Morning power is not medicine. But it is a remedy for hangover. If you drink and you had a party the night before, then more or less or often, you are going to have a hangover the following day. And that will make you nauseated, have headache, you're not well. Morning power, while it is not a medicine, it enhances the enzymes of the liver to detoxify the excess alcohol that runs into your blood. And that is a remedy, a good remedy to detoxify the alcohol in your liver. So you wake up fresh the following morning. It is not an energy drink because it is not a caffeine. It is not like the energy drink that are available in the market. But it will make you feel good the following day because it will render you good sleep and it detoxifies, help the liver detoxifies the toxins. Basically, it is safe for everyone, except that the FDA, the Philippine FDA, prohibits lactating mother and children from taking it. But all ages, except for children and for lactating mother, you can take morning power. I urge you to try morning power. Especially during this age that social parties, social gatherings is always a part, it becomes a part of our life, of our daily life. Before, we used to have party only during the weekends, but now it is already a daily part of our activities, and yet you have to work the following day. So in order to be well and feel well the following day, take morning power. Morning power. Power over hangover, power over fatigue. Available in Mercury Drug outlets and selected supermarkets nationwide.